Good morning to a new trading day from United World Capital and Cyprus. Spain and the Spanish government presented budget yesterday night. This has been very well received by the markets. Stock markets in the United States were up. Nasdaq and Dow came back after two downward trends, two downward days. And also in Asia today, the stock markets are very strong. Also, the Shanghai Composite Index for China is up this morning, based on hopes that the Chinese government would come with economic stimulus. In addition to raising stock prices, we have also a very strong commodity market. Oil prices are up. Brent is trading on its highest level for 4 weeks, 112.40 in the morning hours. Also, gold and precious metals are increasing. The gold prices are at a peak for the week, 1777. Also, silver has an upward trend. And silver is the precious metals that has increased most over the last weeks. Silver is trading on close to $35 an ounce in the morning. The euro is also strengthened in relation to the US dollar, which is falling against most currencies this morning. Euro US is trading on 129.35, which is then very much up from yesterday. The news from Spain has been received with great satisfaction, and I think that this might be given an impulse to stronger euro prices today, and also might be as a start of the new week. Also in France, the government has presented a budget, a very clear austerity budget with cuts, but also the French government are punishing the rich by then increasing taxes on the rich. That is a development that we don't see with the Spanish budget. There is no tax hikes for the rich people. I expect that we are going to have a very interesting day in the currency markets today. Might be that the risk appetite is back again in the markets after what happened now in Spain, and we would see then stronger development in more risky currencies, as for instance, Australian dollar. It's also worthwhile noting that the Indian rupee has also, after falling dramatically over a long period of time, it has been recovering over the last 4 weeks, and it is up around 7-8% in a short while. I wish all of you a very good trading day and a nice and good relaxing weekend from Cyprus and United World Capital.